lagi jalan-jalan. Miss Devi will going to the recreation area. Miss Devi akan pergi ke tempat rekreasi. But first, Miss Devi will teach you about new song today. Where are you going? Okay. Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going today? Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going today? I'm going to the zoo. Going to the zoo. Going to the zoo. Going to the zoo. Going to the beach. Going to the beach. Going to the beach. Going to the beach. Okay. Miss Devi will going to the zoo. Tadi Miss Devi ngomong, saya mau pergi ke kebun binatang. But Miss Devi juga going to the beach. Saya mau pergi ke pantai. Nah, yang mana yang kalian suka? Pergi ke kebun binatang atau pergi ke pantai? Atau pergi ke tempat rekreasi lain? Oke. Okay, children, that is our new song today. But first we must pray, okay? Fold your hands and close your eyes. Lord Jesus, please help us, teach us, and bless us before we learn our lesson. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Okay, now we will learn about recreation area, tempat-tempat rekreasi. Kita akan belajar banyak macamnya. Four areas. Now, number one, mountain. Mountain, gunung atau pegunungan. Nah, di tempat itu udaranya sejuk atau dingin. Kita harus pakai jaket. Oke. Number two, swimming pool. Swimming pool, kolam renang. Buat anak-anak ada perosotan airnya, ada bola karetnya, ada pelampung karet. Kalian bisa bermain-main di sana. Swimming pool, kolam renang, bisa ada di tengah kota. Number three, zoo. Zoo, kebun binatang. Di sana kalian bisa melihat bermacam-macam hewan. Ada hewan liar, ada hewan ternak, ada burung, ada ikan, bermacam-macam, dan kalian bisa sambil belajar. Number four, beach. Beach, pantai. Nah, kalau kalian pergi ke pantai, apa yang kalian rasakan? Ya, betul. Pantai itu biasanya panas. Kepala kita bisa panas, pusing. Apa yang kalian butuhkan? Ya, topi ya. Kalau di pantai kita butuh topi. Nah, tugas kalian bertanya jawab dengan orang tua yang mendampingi kalian. Bisa papa, bisa mama, bisa kakak. Boleh ya. Number one, papa atau tak mama bertanya, where are you going? Lalu kalian menjawab, I'm going to the mountain. I'm going to the mountain. Number two, papa mama akan bertanya, where are you going? Lalu kalian menjawab, I'm going to the swimming pool. I'm going to the swimming pool. Number three,